Isaac had two sons, Esau and Jacob. God gave Jacob a new name, Israel. Israel lived in Canaan with his 12 sons. He loved Joseph the most, and he made him a colorful coat. Joseph's brothers were jealous. Joseph had a dream. He told it to his brothers. Brothers, listen to my dream. When we were tying up bundles of wheat, suddenly my bundle stood up straight, and your bundle bowed down to it. Do you want to be your king? His brothers asked angrily. Then Joseph had another dream. This time the sun and moon and 11 stars were bowing down to me. His brothers hated him even more. They threw Joseph into a dry well. After a while, some traders came by. The brothers sold Joseph to them as a slave. They lied to the father. Joseph was killed by a wild animal. Israel served over his son for many days.
Great!